But he just picked me up and slapped me really hard. I cried and I cried, but he wouldn't take any notice. And then he put a plastic tag on my wrist and cut my umbilical cord and put me in a cot. It was awful. Quite awful.